Thermoplastic road marking paint, also called hot melt marking paint, is a kind of powder paint. This is applied as road surface markings. A gas cylinder is used to heat it to 200 degrees centigrade and is sprayed on the road surface. After cooling, the paint forms a thick polymer layer, which is wear resistant, bright, and reflective. During recent years, practical applications tests have proved that the marking lines lack surface roughness and can easily cause wheel slip, resulting in a traffic accident in snow and rainy weather. So, many countries put restrictions on the use of this paint or demand the use of anti-skid particles. New technique is introduced to increase the anti-skid performance of the line, thermoplastic paint by adding reflective glass beads and other coarse fillers. You can see a different chamber where colorless glass beads are kept and get mixed up with the paints upon heating. A gas cylinder is used for continuously heating, melting, and stirring thermoplastic marking paints, preparing molten paints for the thermoplastic machine, especially for long-distance road line marking work. Glass beads are solid glass spheres, and its high strength with chemical stability, limited thermal expansion, and good flowability are widely used for traffic safety, blasting, and filler purposes. Thermoplastic are used very effectively for large anti-skid areas on roads and pedestrian walkways by adding glass beads. The main benefits of mixing this glass beads with thermoplastic are that it can be produced in any color and is suitable for car parks, factory walkways, and used for many other purposes. It hardens quickly and can be driven over after just a few minutes. Thermoplastic marking paint consists of synthetic, polymeric, or non-polymeric, resin, glass beads, pigments, fillers, fine like calcium carbonate, and coarse like sand, packing materials, additives, and sometimes other chemicals and materials are also used. Synthetic resin has thermoplasticity, make the hot melt coating fast dry, and it's strongly adhesive to the road surface, cannot be removed, and becomes permanent. If thermoplastic marking paint needs to be removed, then on removing the bitumen or any other chemicals used for constructing the road will also come off with the paint. The additives in the paint increase the plasticity of the coating and make it resistant to subsidence, pollution, and color fading. The most common colors of road lines are yellow and white. White pigment is titanium dioxide, and sometimes zinc oxide is also used, but it is less effective due to low refractive index. For yellow thermoplastics, organic pigments like pigment yellow 65, 74, or 83 are mostly used. Thermoplastic road markings can also be formulated in other colors. Glass microspheres are added in order to improve the identification of lines at night, to improve the brightness and durability of the marking. Colorless glass beads of 0.1 to 1.4 mm in diameter are used to reflect light from vehicle's headlights back toward the driver and foremost protect the road marking from abrasion.
টাইট হৈ যায় ন অ তাৰ আছে ঘূৰাই থাকিব লাগে ন পাথৰ হৈ যাব
Thank you.